Welcome everybody to yet another NECVIEW webinar. So it's promising again to be a very educational webinar where our team of experts is going to talk about why companies should improve their commercial execution in order to gain their next generation competitive advantage.
It's solutions like CPQ to help you create the right quotes at the right pricing and make that pixel perfect. It starts out with what we call guided selling, which is basically a dynamic set of questions that helps sales understand the customer requirements. But when you can put all of that into the system, you can actually move much faster. Mm-hmm. So you're more efficient. You can be more responsive to your customers, if you like.
Yeah.
And you need to translate that, right? So by integrating those two and automating that process, you can actually make that work very much better. And I guess that's where actually NECVIEW comes in, right?
Yeah, again, it's about bridging the sales and operations, if you will, being able to quote and sell what you can actually deliver and produce as well. So see in the Gartner report is that 33% of the buyers in the B2B space prefer a seller-free experience, as they call it. So they like to be able to play around with the configuration themselves and be able to find out the information all on the spot there.
Cool. So thank you for being here on behalf of Lely. So you have been implementing and working on an implementation with that CPQ.
Choosing for CPQ was not the only thing we wanted to do. It's part of a bigger project at Lely called Lely Compass. And in this project, we are making a Lely Center platform with tools and applications to have a better interaction and working together on the systems we use for service, sales, etc., and between Lely centers and the customer. First, we wanted to provide up-to-date product and price information to our Lely centers. The second reason was configuring complex quotes. So with CPQ, we are able to quote everything all together to one nice quote for the customer, which is also easier to use for the sales rep.
Yep.
Third was that we wanted to have a better quote creation. So the real output document to the customer. You can imagine we have 200 Lely centers, and probably every Lely center has his own, and maybe every sales rep has his own quote template to quote to the customer. Yeah. And they're not always up to date with our latest corporate identity. And sales reps sometimes reuse old quotes. Well, you can imagine the risk of that, forgetting a name or whatever.
Being compliant.
That was a main, also an important reason for us to choose a CPQ solution. So the quote made is transferred directly into a nice document with a pixel perfect document with the look and feel from Lely all over the world the same. And last but not least, we also wanted to have a solution for easy ordering. Today, this Excel file is also used as the order form. So the Lely Center closes the deal with the customer. They fill out the Excel file for each product what they want. They send it by email to our customer service desk. The customer service desk then manually enters this order into the ERP system. That's also very labor intensive. We're talking about around 40 orders per day on average with multiple order lines, sometimes up to 100 order lines. So that's one, very labor intensive, and second, it's very sensitive to errors. With this CPQ solution, we will be able to have the quote directly transferred into an order and then into our ERP system.
Yep.
So those were the main reasons to go for a CPQ. Yeah.